17-year-old Ernest Hart, murdered last night at a party in what they say was a dispute over a piece of chicken.
Mama, not the mama, not the mama, not the mama.
You do that one more time and I'm going to throw you across the room.
Not the mama! Wee, oof. Again!
Want to give daddy a kiss?
That is starting to bother me.
Not the mother, not the mother.
No, that's not it at all. Good morning, my family who loves me.
Not the mama.
All right, that ends right now. I have had it up to here with this not the mama. I am not the mama. I'm your daddy. And you only get one, Buster. And that is what you're going to call me. Daddy. Now say daddy. Say daddy. Okay. All right. Say da.
Da.
Say di.
Di.
Da.
Da.
Di.
Di.
Daddy.
Daddy.
Franny.
Daddy.
Fran.
Daddy.
He loves me. Listen to him.
Daddy. 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 Not the mama.
Try the new blackout slushie from Sonic. Try the new blackout slushie from Sonic.
Is me on the scale of caring. I'm at zero. Therefore, since negative caring is impossible, or rather is simply caring of another sort, love and hate being different sides of the same coin, etc., etc., I couldn't care less.
I hate this game.
Weakness? Cake.
Yes. Cake is my weakness.
Try some of that.
Wait, what? What is this?
That's my famous pound cake.
Cake?
Bethany, you said this was bread.
I guess it's been so long I forgot what it tastes like.
How do you forget what? What's happening? Something happening to me?
No.
Am I shaking?
Uh-uh.
Am I breaking out?
No.
Am I still black?
Yes.
Okay, right? We're fine. Everything is fine.
Yeah, no. It's okay. It probably just meant that I love cake. I couldn't resist it. Hey, it's all good.
My time has come. Whoever holds this long stick is gay.
What the fuck? What?
You were always my nigga.
I was always... What?
Fuck. Who else did you tell this?
No one.
Good. So here's my advice. You never tell that story again as long as you live.
You wait, boy.
a white voice in there, you can use it. It's like being pulled over by the police.
Oh, no, I just use my regular voice when that happens. I just say, back the fuck up off the car and don't nobody get hurt.
All right, man, I'm just trying to give you some game. You want to make some money here? Then read the script with a white voice.
When people say I talk with a white voice anyway, so why ain't it helping me out?
Well, you don't talk white enough. I'm not talking about Will Smith's wife. I'm talking about the real deal. Like this young blood.
Hey, Mr. Kramer. This is Langston from Regalview. I didn't catch you at the wrong time, did I?
Where's Antonio?
Where's the dog? No, because he usually greets me when I come home, so where's the dog?
Antonio!
Why are you crying?
Is it your menopause? If I didn't know where Antonio was and I had a hot flash, I'd be crying too, honestly.
Oh shit, fucking dad's crying?
What time I've ever seen him cry is when you told him that you fucked your boss.
What the fuck is going on?
What do you mean Antonio's not here? He got hit by a car. Is he okay?
Oh, he's not okay. His life ended. Don't animals have like 9 of those?
Oh, that's just cats. How many do dogs have?
That seems unfair.
What do you mean he died? Listen, I'm 6 years old. You're gonna have to spell that out for me.
He went to live on a farm.
That motherfucker's never even been to a farm. How did he fucking get there? Fucking Apple Maps? Why aren't I crying? I don't know what the fuck is going on.
What do you mean he had to be put down?
Antonio's 120 pounds. Who the fuck picked him up in the first place?
You're doing a really bad job at explaining what happened.
What the fuck is death?
How about you explain this to me like I'm 6 years old, because that's what I fucking am.
I see why you hate this bitch.
He was killed.
What, like fucking Fortnite? Okay, so what? He's gonna respawn or meet us back in the lobby?
But you always respawn.
Antonio, you spawn back right now!
Wants to go to the Four Seasons Orlando.
Esteemed mother, I am profoundly honored to receive your gracious invitation to partake in the forthcoming sojourn at the Four Seasons Resort in Orlando. It is with great anticipation.
Hello, man.
Chat, we are goonered here today in remembrance of a Sigma, a Rizzler, George Marshall Cooper. The Skibussy he Yatta edged to, the Mewers he Blumpkin, and the Sigmas he mogged. It's hard to even believe he's goon. I thought it was sus when my rose toy went off that day. I thought it was Cap, straight from the imposter. But it was on Skibbity. Our Rizzler had gritty dawn. It's days like today where I'm reminded of one of his signature joke marks. Gooning like a D1 bop in a femboy kiat. I couldn't comprehend what he was yapping about. But I finally skip understanding. Clip that chat. You see, when a Sigma gritties off his battle bus into the next match, we should spam W's in the chat. For it is an excellent thing to leave behind this place of betas and bask in the aura of Ohio. Sigmas never get damned. They're only gooning in Edgekin. Thank you.
Blow A-Train.
What?
I'm not kidding. Go over there, pull out A-Train's cock, and blow it.
Get up. Sex is just a spectrum, right, bro?
You have trouble taking off her bra, she's gonna know you're a virgin.
Really?
Trust me, all right? Now take it off.
Okay. What are you doing?
Well, I'm not gonna make it easy for you. You gotta work for it.
Jesus. Jesus Christ, Teddy, just let me do the clasp.
Oh, no, you gotta earn it. All right, now let's pretend you're a Randy executive and I'm your secretary. Go. Mr. Bennett! Mr. Bennett, control yourself! For heaven's sakes, Mr. Bennett, you're a married man!
Teddy, come on!
Who's Teddy? I'm Deborah! I just moved to the big city with nothing but a suitcase full of dreams and an associate's degree from Catherine Gibbs!
Hi. What the hell are you doing in my bra?